when I opened my degree, we were in the middle of a pandemic and I was teaching remotely. I had classes of juniors and seniors that I was trying to convince that we would get through the year and they would be able to go to college, and all of their plans were not going to be ruined because of a pandemic. So I would choose SNHU again because they taught me that I could do it.